the hope that only Jesus was able to give when he came down to earth.
Jesus filled us all with love, joy, peace, and hope. Let me tell you the whole story of Christmas. Hannah, Lily, let's go.
From the time Adam and Eve disobeyed God, sin entered the world. And this led to much sadness and evil. Their sin caused a rift to come between them and their heavenly creator.
But God, in his mercy, gave them a promise to crush the serpent and the sin that held the world captive.
Years passed, and the earth began to be filled with the sons and daughters, grandchildren, and great-grandchildren of the first man and woman. Some people chose to seek God and his ways, but others rebelled further. God spoke through his prophets and called the people to walk in righteousness, and he also reminded them of his promise.
The Lord said to the prophet Isaiah, "The Lord himself will give you a sign. The virgin will conceive and give birth to a son, and will call him Emmanuel. For to us a child is born, to us a son is given, and the government will be on his shoulders. He will be called the Wonderful Counselor, Mighty God, Everlasting Father, and Prince of Peace. Of the greatness of his government and peace there will be no end. He will reign over David's throne and his kingdom, establishing and upholding it with justice and righteousness from that time on and forever."
God wanted to show the people that he loved them, so he sent his only son on earth to show just how much he loved.
God had this amazing plan. First, he sent the angel Gabriel to give Mary a message.
Joseph, like Mary, listened and obeyed God. He did as he was commanded and married Mary.
Oh. place to stay for the night.
What do you want? What do you think you're doing? Banging on my door so late at night?
Please, sir. You need a place to stay for the night.
Yes, yes. Come in.
Have you lost your marbles, man? There's no room here. There's a sign on the door.
Oh. Are you blind, man? Can't you see the sign over there? It says no rooms. We are full.
But my wife.
Well, my wife.
Get inside.
Oh, all right.
Thank you. come in all his glory. The whole world will see him and bow before him.
But when he was born as a human baby over 2,000 years ago, many didn't notice, but those who did rejoiced greatly.
The baby is very tiny. Are all babies that tiny?
Yes, Joseph. He's just the right size.
And are you sure this tower is supposed to wrap him up? Maybe I should get the innkeeper's wife. She has a large number of children. She might be able to help.
Yes, Joseph. Baby Jesus is perfectly fine. See how beautiful he is?
Yes. He is very cute, isn't he?
There were some shepherds watching over their flock, and they were in for a big surprise.
important and special baby Jesus was when they first saw him. They just bowed down and worshipped him.
Nobody had realized God spoke to so many of his people in so many different ways, and they always listened. Not one of them questioned God's message to them.
You know, God speaks to you and to everyone, even today. You just have to listen.
Really?
Yes, and now let's rejoice.
Yes, rejoice in the birth of God's Son. For God has gifted us with love